There is Gorkha Chu then probably being a Banerjee or whatever. So Modrajini Maharaj in that sending. And before I begin, I would like to say Tashi Dale, which means thank you. A few counters, but no counters, sir. Sikkim is not far flung. A few factual attributes that I would like to bring to this audience here, and we have Shantaramji here. Zydus, Cipla, Torrent Pharmaceuticals, IPCA, Ranbaxy, but Ranbaxy is not there anymore, Sun Power. We have around 23 pharma companies in Sikkim. The exports tantamount to 10.33 million as of 2019-20. Now that was far flung about probably a few years back. And and these people have been getting a lot of government jobs in terms of the once upon a time the central sales tax and all that. So we have got 23 now. We have got the one big another honcho company coming in. So already a pharma vertical is present in Sikkim, and people are eyeing Sikkim as a coveted destination for research and development. Cinematography and filmography will be, it just follows soon. Coming to films being shot and not being shot in Sikkim, sir, being from Darjeeling, I was part two, and I was probably a witness to, Bobby was shot when I was in class four. And till late, Dimple is a heartthrob for all of us in Sikkim. It was shot in St. Paul's, and we happen to be from those schools. 74 films, recognized films, have been shot in Darjeeling and Kershaw. And these are unstructured, Ramesh. People who have come in on their own accord, shot films, went off, no government jobs, no support, law and order problems. Shah Rukh Khan only the other day, he jumped off a toy train, which was violative of the normal paradigms that was prevailing there. Sikkim is an aberration. Aberration in terms of being a supportive base. The best example is we have Shruti here. Somebody sitting in the audience wanted to be on top of the table, and she didn't want to be here. She is the cynosure of all eyes today. She is the filmmaker, and she is a director, and she has